A big donation for the Hunger Task Force today. New Glarus Brewing presented them with $40,000. The Hunger Task Force plans to reinvest that money in Greene County with Chalet Cheese Co-op, which they toured today, and other dairy partners. It's to celebrate the success of the Dairy Recovery Program. When the pandemic hit, the Hunger Task Force established the Wisconsin Dairy Recovery Program to purchase milk that would have otherwise been spoiled.
We have purchased more than 7 million pounds of Wisconsin dairy and distributed it all across the state. All 72 counties were served. Food pantries, soup kitchens, homeless shelters, food banks received that milk, received that cheese, and as a result, hungry people were fed.
More than 40 Wisconsin producers were included in the recovery program, and more than 250,000 Wisconsin families benefited.